Hi guys, it's Corrine, and as some of you may know, I just finished up my last Smash book series, and I'm ready to begin my next one. I'm going to be working with the blue Smash book. And my last one, if you've seen it, you can see that it does not close. I love how interesting it looks, but I don't like that it won't stay closed. So I was thinking of what I could do different with this one, so it doesn't end up like that. So I came up with an idea, and I'm going to rip out some of the pages and make two Smash books out of this one, essentially. So stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.